Hey guys, today I'm going to show you a cute way to style your hair, and you're going to need a curling iron, some sort of spray to like help the curls go. I'm using Curl Up by KMS, and it's bounce back spray, which helps your curls. And hairspray is optional. So what you do is you separate about an inch of your hair. And you add it to the curling iron. Give it at least 10 to 30 seconds. It depends how well your curling iron is. Mine is a little old, so I have to wait a little longer. And this is a time where if you want to use your curling spray, you just spray a few squirts while it's there. And this is my first curl. And now you work your way through the rest of your head.
Magic in me. Every time I touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now everybody wants so blessed of magic, 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 magic.
Your mind. Pick a verse, any verse, I hypnotize you in every line. I'll need a volunteer, how about you with the eyes? Come on down to the front, stand right here and don't be shy. I have you time traveling, have your mind babbling. People trying to inherit the skills, so they asking it. Even David Blaine had to go and take some classes in. I see mind freak like, what's up man, what's happening? So come on, come on, and see the show tonight. Prepare to be astounded, no ghost or poltergeist. You know I'm no Pinocchio, I never told a lie.
Okay, now that I'm done curling my hair, I did it really fast, it was really sloppy. You can do many things with your hair now. You can either use hairspray and keep it down like this, or you can put it in a nice little bump. Like this. And have your curls hang down. Or what you can do is you can run your hair through the curls and let them become wavy. Me, I'm going to put it in a bump. We need a clip and grab. My hair is parted to the side, so it's going to be like a side bump. You grab your clip and you push it forward.